This is a model of an aeroplane called the Antonov 225 that I got, well, recently. It's the biggest plane in the world, even bigger than the A380, which there's a scale model of it there. Let's see, it's a lot smaller, well, a bit smaller. There's actually only one of these in the world, and it was designed to carry the Russian Space Shuttle and like large amounts of cargo. That line there is where the nose actually opens up. Really cool model. It was